Gun violence is now the leading cause of death among children and teens across the country, surpassing motor vehicle accidents for the first time ever. That's according to a new KFF survey. And the relentless occurrence of mass shootings is having an everyday impact on families. 15% of people say they now avoid religious services or cultural celebrations. 20% say they have or have considered changing their child's school. And 35% say they now avoid big crowds.